Okay, all right, so check this out. If we are ever, I have this policy with my friends and a lot of the people that I know. I have a don't ask, don't tell policy. If you do illegal shit, I'm not gonna ask you. I don't want you to tell me. And I'm gonna tell you why. Because I don't want to be put in a situation to where I possibly am gonna be doing something illegal. And the reason being is because if I actually find out that I'm in a situation to where I have to be doing something illegal, I can't do it. I start sweating. When I find out, I start sweating. I start thinking about how much time I'm gonna get. I start thinking about how I'm gonna get caught. I start looking around because I'm wondering if the feds watching. You see, my dad is a cop, and my mama was an undercover FBI agent, like a stay-at-home FBI agent. She knew all the shit I did wrong. She knew, but I'm gonna tell you, I'm not the one. I can't do it. If we were to get busted, me, you, and whoever else is in the situation, they going down. I'm not the one. I can't do it because I can't lie. I can't lie to save my own life. I can't do it. On top of that, I'm scared. Have you ever seen me on Scared Straight? I'll tell you something. I have. That bitches is scary. I can't do it. I'm too little. I can't fight off Big Bertha. I know I can't. I'm not going to put myself in a situation where I got to, you know? And don't put me in that situation. Even if I don't know that I'm in that situation, don't put me in that situation. Like just like me enough not to do that shit. You can call me your ride or die all day long until it comes to dying. I'll ride with you all day. When it comes to dying, you die by yourself. And I don't know why you're trying to kill me. I'm not dying. You can die. I don't know. I'm running. If I ever get busted and I ever get in a situation where they interview and they going in hard on me, no, I'm screwed. If they come to your room and tell you what your partner done told the whole truth, you might as well go ahead. You need to tell the truth. You needs to tell the truth. I'm going to tell you that right now. Because if you don't tell the truth, I have. We screwed. You picked the wrong bitch to commit a crime with. If we ever gonna go to the bank and you decide that you gonna rob the bank, and we done rode out with these plans, and you have me in the getaway car before you even make it in the bank, my ass done drove off. I done changed my mind. I told you, I ride with you, but I ain't dying with your ass. I ain't going down. I'm not the one. My mama be knowing shit. My mama knew that I done shit that I didn't even know my mama knew I done. I always got busted as a kid. Always. I'm not the one. I can't do it. My mama would ask me a question, and I would lie to her about it, and she asked me that question like 5 to 10 minutes later, and then I tell her the damn truth, and that's how I always got busted. She always set my ass up, and they'd really get me. If I ever did decide to lie, my mama, yeah, all they gotta do is get my mama, bring her into the investigation room, my mama be able to tell them right up. She lied, go ahead, put her ass in jail. She knew better than do that. I raised her better than that. Hell no, I ain't failing your dumb ass. I don't know what the hell you was thinking. I'm screwed, blue and tattooed. I'm going to jail. I can't do it. I can't pee in front of people. Don't put me in no situation. If I know you or we just met or something and you do illegal shit, please don't tell me. I don't want to know. I'm not the person. And a lot of people have that one person they can go to if they was ever going to hide a body or something. I'm not that bitch. I would go and snitch on myself. My conscience would eat me alive. I can't do it. No. When I was hatched, my daddy was there. He said, he made me swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. So help me, Lord. And I would tell you, I'm going to do it. They gonna know I did. See, my palms be getting sweaty, and I'm already thinking about how much time I'm about to get for doing this shit, and is it worth it, and how the hell I get tied up in this shit. I don't know what to do in these situations. I mean, even if you gave me a script, I wouldn't follow that shit.